Aston Morris the favourite, ready, away, missed it Aston Morris, there was a few that jammed up and Blitzing Bailey went straight over and led. Electro Bale trying to hunt through to second, about two lengths away, wide out there, Charlie Zalarenda third, fourth Aston Morris, Lachine works into it, then Mr. RJ, well back old mate Levi, straight away last up front, good race, Blitzing Bailey led, Electro Bale goes for the rail, wide out Charlie Zeller, Lachine starting to burst between runners now, Lachine out after Charlie Zeller, Electro Bale the rail and Mr. RJ over the top, Mr. RJ, what a win, second to photo, Lachine, Electro Bale, old mate Levi, they were queuing up. Then Charlie Zeller straight away, Blitzing Bailey, Aston Morris. Big, big win by the checkered rug, Mr. RJ. Number two makes it four in a row. Has come from behind and beaten them. His last three wins, he's been out in the lead. Tonight, he's got over the top of them late to defeat Lachine. And Electro Bale on the rail holds third, just ahead of number three, old mate Levi. What a wonderful finish. 2-4-6-3. 2-4-6-3. 30-23. Mr. RJ, that's a big win. It's come from about third last in the race to overpower.